Macvett ventilator cassette cleaning steps. The expiratory cassette is a component of ventilators which measures pressure, flow rate and other important values of gas passing into lungs of patient. It is important to rinse the expiratory cassette thoroughly after it has been in contact with the patient with infectious diseases, example TB diseases, etc. Steps for cleaning expiratory cassette are as follows. Step 1. Wear gloves, make ventilator off and remove the expiratory cassette. Step 2. Take a tubing, connect its one end to expiratory port and other end to flowing water tap. Step 3. Rinse cassette by making water pass through it for 2 to 3 times. Step 4. Take 75 ml Cydex solution and refill it in expiratory cassette. Rinse it properly and then keep it aside for 30 minutes. Step 5. After this, remove all Cydex solution and rinse the cassette through water 2 to 3 times to remove the leftover Cydex solution residue. Step 6. Allow the expiratory cassette to dry for 24 hours. Step 7. After making sure it is completely dried, fix the cassette on ventilator. Step 8. Perform operational checkout to ensure cassette is working fine. Once operational checkout gets passed, the ventilator is available for use.